Back in 1555, the French scientist Nostradamus published a book of verses called the prophecies. These were his prediction for the future. Even since events have turned out unlikely, like his prediction, most experts think his verses are so vague that they can be twisted to foretell an event. But some people view Nostradamus as a genius who could predict the future. Wonder if he saw controversy coming. The fortress near the Thames will fall when the king is locked up within. Near the bridge, in his shirt will be seen one confronting the death, them barred in the front. According to some people, these verses foretells the beheading of the King Charles I of England in 1649. But is such a prediction, without naming names, really so amazing? The Tower of London, the fortress near the Thames, had long been a place where royals were imprisoned. Also, we need to question the validity of the farce near the bridge. Only near bridge, London Bridge, had been built in area in 1649, which was far from near where Charles was executed. Beast, ferocious with the hunger across the rivers, the greater part of the battlefield will be against Hitler. Into a cage of iron will the great one be drawn when the child of the German observes nothing. These lines are said to predict the rise of the German dictator Adolf Hitler and how Germany took on the rest of the world in a battle. Hitler himself also claimed that these verses were about him, but by using the name Hister, Nostradamus might actually have been referring to the river Danube in Germany, which was once known as the Easter. So then the prediction there going to be a big battle done by Danube at the some point was very pretty safe bet. He will come to travel to the corner of Luna, where he will be captured and put into a strange land. The unique fruits will be subject of the great scandal, great blame to one of the great prize. These lines are supposedly be Nostradamus' prediction of the Apollo 11 moon landing in 1969. However, saying that he will travel to the corner of the moon is about as specific as Nostradamus gets. In the French original, he actually says within the corner of the moon, which could simply be another way of saying by the light of the moon. The year 1999, seventh month, from the sky will come a great king of terror to bring back to life the great Mongol king, before and after Mars to reign by a good look. And in the city of God, there will be a great thunder, two brothers torn apart by chaos, while the fortress endures, the great leader will be succumb. The third big war will begin when the big city burning. With the first one, Nostradamus apparently predicted the terrorist attack on the Twin Towers of the World Trade Center in New York in 11 September 2001. While the attack did come from the sky and was one terror calling terrorist leader Osama bin Laden, a Mongol king. It's a bit stretchy because he's been from Saudi Arabia, not Mongolia, and he is not the king. And it happened in 2001, not 1999. And the second one, also about Twin Towers in 2001, this line were circulated by email in attempt to show that Nostradamus really did foretell 9/11 terrorist destruction of Twin Towers. And this supposedly started the war. But the student who wrote them with intent to debunk the Nostradamus.